Okay, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? I just spent about 45 minutes doing a Let's Play episode, and I didn't have the audio. I didn't turn on the mic button. Come on, Jeff. Tried to do a few episodes this week. The opponents were extremely shitty, and I was very negative, so we're just going to throw that out. I'm going to start to about 1,700 player points. Eventually, I'll try to use my Mac here, and did he just quit? What a bitch. Blood thinks. So, Guile and Ultra. He got nerfed. A lot of you idiots like him. I've been seeing your comments. He's not good. Get it through your head. Like, he's gonna be impossibly hard to win at high level now. You're going to have to hit Ultra 2 every time. Every round, you're going to have to hit Ultra 2 if you want to beat a high-level player. You got to be a magician with it, which is why my next few videos are probably going to be about Ultra 2. But just in general, he got a health nerf down to 950. So that means his good matches before are evening out, and his bad matches before are even worse than they were. Okay, this guy's nuts. I thought Sweep would get him. That's too bad. Apparently that's what you do with Decapray. Just hands. And focus attack. That's supposed to be Flash Kick, not Bazookany, but whatever. Whatever. Jump. Gotta just block this shit right here. And jumps up, and FADC's a DP here. Gotta watch when she has one bar, because she can do that slide. Oh, she's still not dead. Best way to punish that move, especially if she hits you at long range, is to far, stand strong, and flash kick. But Sonic Boom got nerfed, because if you get hit when you just throw it out, and it's on the screen, like the first 20 frames or something, it's a counter hit. So if a normal has knockdown properties on counter hit, then they could easily hit it on you. That was air throw. I don't know why strong came out. This guy just needs to get backfisted for days. Jump over it. Wow. Pretty awesome. Okay. Worried about the DP there. Wonder if he's gonna float into me. And you're dead. He could have mashed out a DP and beat me. I just didn't know if crouch jab to crouch strong would have worked against Decapri after upside down kick. So we're going in about 1,800 player points. Gonna do a stream on Twitch and just throw up a series, try to get to 5,000 player points. Why? Capcom, fix this shit. If I can't play with them, then don't show me the goddamn name. Capcom really is pissing me off. Like, this game is untested. The tier list is all wonky as hell. There's rushdown characters that got buffed that shouldn't, and turtlers that got nerfed that shouldn't. This guy's actually pretty good. He plays the gods patiently. Which is probably not, you're probably not smart to play patient online, but he plays it how you're supposed to play it, even though he doesn't look that good from his points. 236 Guiles, holy shit. I'm behind. Yeah, I started playing this really late, and all of my Seattle guys, like, they know the game better than I do, so. I actually won two tournaments just playing AE 2012 Guile. Not edition select, but playing him like it was 2012. I always forget about the delayed wake up. Oh shit, I could have flash kicked him. Interesting. I like it, though. See, I tried the same thing he did. Didn't work. Gotta watch out jumping at a far range when he has a meter, because he'll angry scar to see if I jump. I'm gonna hit this ultra here. I'm a little too far away. Okay, didn't know he had two bars. That was pretty smart. Gotta respect it. Scott got nerfed, by the way. So this is two cripples going at it. Try to hit my super. Oh, interesting, not what I wanted, but it works. Fucking A. Jeez. Don't want to waste super now. It's probably too late in the round. Oh, that fucking hit me! The low tiger shot. See, the high one wouldn't have hit me. That's too bad. Interesting. I like his back dash. I was, like, scratching my head when he dashed in on me there. Didn't think he'd do it. See, that's what I love about Sagat Guile. You can, like, take a drink in the middle of it. You can scratch an itch. Ooh, I like that. Oh, he's brutally destroying me right now. Should have hit Ultra on him there. Trades for days. Oh, I could have won. No, that's not going to work. I think it's going to trade. Yeah. If it didn't, then I was going to chip him. License Auto Shop. Jump? No. Ooh, you're so... Yeah, that's unsafe. He's so fat on the top. And jump at me? Yeah, delay that shit. An EX Tiger Knee. Get myself an Ultra. Bam. Nope. So other supposed buffs that Guile got was extra invincibility on Flash Kick, which I'm still getting beat by jump normals that are more horizontal. And his upside down kick supposedly hits crouching opponents, but they can just do a low normal and low profile under it, so it's not really a buff. Air throw is a little bit better, but air throw is really binary. Like, even before, if you throw air throw, the certain situations were going to work in 2012 will work now, and the situations where it wouldn't work usually won't work in this batch, so not really a buff to that, but the 950 health and the Sonic Boom nerf is just brutal. It is brutal. Delayed wake up isn't that good, because it'll screw up a few setups, but it'll still be right in your face. God damn it. This match is unwinnable, I swear to you. I used Bison against Guy, and I recommend you do the same. Okay. Okay, I really gotta take the time down on the clock here. Gotta play patient. Man, that traded. Holy shit. Dash! God damn it. Yeah, there's nothing I could do about that setup. Oh, man. Wow. Holy shit, dude. Wow. That's an online tactic. That does not work offline. Wow, that beat Flash Kick! Oh, my God. Shoulder? Oh, that does chip. I forgot. My Flash Kick gets beat on the bottom and on top. Oh, God. I don't have a reversal. You don't have a reversal in this match. Crouch Tech! Ugh! You fucker. Oh, my God! I delayed that so long. Oh, wow. It's unwinnable. It's an unwinnable match. Get out of here! Holy shit! Keep pressing buttons, dude. Like, really? Okay. Dash in if he elbow drops. Oh, it's like an able axe kick. Oh, I made it. I made it to round three. Oh, I have no meter. I have to work so hard. No. Oh, get off me. Why didn't that work? Oh my god. Oh, I can't combo. Come here. Oh shit. That was a counter hit. Not fair. Come here. Gonna dash in slide? You gonna dash in overhead? Yeah, there it is. Oh, not this time. No. 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 I refuse. Oh, I beat him. I had to hit him so many times. All he has to do is touch me and he sticks to me like glue. When he was doing the elbow drop right on top of me, I should have been dashing forward and then fiercing when he came down, but it's so hard to do because you're used to charging down back all the time. You have to, like, stand once in a while. It's so hard to low profile under his elbow drop now. Oh, Keenan and Kel. Let's play. Oh, had a broken stick is another reason why I didn't see any tutorials or let's plays. And actually, I won a tournament without down back on the one player side, so that was amazing. One character that I totally hate and I will always complain about in this game is this fucking guy right here. Fuck you for playing Yun. If you're a Yun player and you're watching, fuck you. Go fuck yourself. There's money on the line, he should not be this good. He's fucking brainless. Ugh, fuck. Neutral jump. Like, he can neutral jump. If he sees you walk at you, he can dive kick, and it'll beat anything you can do. And sometimes his neutral jumps will bait out flash kicks. So, it's pretty dumb. Like that. Like that. Now I'm knocked down, and now I'm gonna eat a dive kick. So dumb as hell. He's not even that good. Jump. Come here. Come here. Backdash. Dive kick hits you so low and you're behind on frames. Like, he can neutral jump and just do that every time. If I neutral jump, I'm behind on frames. If I can't flash kick it because flash kick will get beat. Get off me. Shoulder. 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 Come on. Where is it? Oh my god. Kai and Yun and Evil Ryu. And Viper. Why did Viper get buffed in this game? Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have crouch checked there. Get off me. Holy shit. Come on. I like it. I like that. Oh, wow. Safe dive kicks. There's nothing I could do. He sticks to me like glue here. Gotcha now, bitch! Fuck you for playing Yun. Wow, okay. Just chip him. Yun apparently falls through at that range for Flash Kick Cap ADC Ultra. Pretty legit. Okay. I don't know anything about the new characters. I haven't been playing much Ultra. So there we are. I know a little bit about Rolento, and a tiny bit about DeCapre, I guess. I've been losing to DeCapres. Not playing you again. You play Yun. Go kill yourself. Cannot stand it. You play Guy, apparently, so I don't want to play you either. Use Elena or Bison against Guy. No, all these Guy players! God! Mike Infinite, we'll take him. Philly, Probably don't want to play him if he's on the East Coast. Oh, God. More salt. More salt! No. Fuck that. Sounds like a terrible idea. Seth. I think this character sucks now, so it might be in Guile's favor. For the first time ever. Ultra double? This guy's on drugs. You definitely want Ultra 1 here. So yeah, this guy doesn't know what he's doing apparently, so I'll just jump at him. If someone tries to anti-air focus attack you, just if he does it again, I'll show you what to do. Oh! Didn't do it early enough. You could just backdash and then beat it. No, you thought you baited it out. You thought you did. Wow, that was pretty good. Man, shouldn't have crouched X. Oh, wow. I can still win. Seth doesn't have any life. No, I dashed forward! Why did you dash forward, Guile? I think he could have chipped me there. Oh, well. He's trying to do a dash back, Ultra, but he did the dash forward. It would have killed him. Really? This guy's just, like, not DPing me. No. Absolutely not. What made you think you could do that? If you're going to block string into throw, make sure you care a throw, like I just did there with stand medium kick, and it's got to be the close stand medium kick. Oh, fuck. No, I only hit once. Man, I didn't see him do it. I was looking at his life. I was like, can I chip him here? Not even close. But yeah, if someone tries to anti-air focus attack you, just dash it or jump in, roundhouse, backdash, and then fearsome. Free punish. Bradadow. It's going to be a monthly tournament today, Seattle Slugfest. I probably won't win playing a 2012 Guile, so I need to learn Ultra really quick. I should at least try a few delayed wake-ups with these people. Because his red focus isn't good. Like, there's a scenario, theoretically, that's really specific. If you're going late in the round and you have three bars and you get a focus attack, you can upside down kick, stand fierce, red focus, dash in, stand fierce, flash kick for the most damage. But even then, it's hardly even worth it. Like, they gotta be almost dead. So, red focus is basically just for online scrubs. And you can, like, throw it out when they're doing just special moves at you or something. Creeper, I remember you. Playing that Chun-Li. Doing the crouch tech. Or the, what is it? Oh, I got beat by backdash. Doing the tick throws. The online tactics of tick throwing. Do it again? Do Hazanshu again? Why do you have Ultra 2, sir? Backdash! God damn it. Oh, wow. That was pretty good. What? That was dope. The second hit of Fierce? That was just a flash kick to build meter. Alright, so he's doing resets into Hazanshu's, so you gotta adapt to that. And punish them when I can. Her focus attack is really good. She, like, sits back there. And flash kick, you still suck. What? How did that not punish it? Jeez. Wake up focus attack. Dude, really? And there's the tick throw shit show that we got going on here. Hey, there's a tick throw. Hey. Cannot let you win. Hey, tick throw right back at you, buddy. Fucker. I hate tick throw so much. So easy to hit online. Okay. Stop your Zancho and I'll whiff punish it if you try it. Couldn't whiff punish that one. Do it again. He likes going to the focus attack. Oh my god! That doesn't work. Good to know. Do it again? Yeah. I just walk up, focus attack me. I just need to ultra him on his wake up. My god, he's just focus attack. Focus attack happy. He doesn't have ultra one to punish me. I fucking hate that. Why doesn't that work? Am I gonna lose to this Chun-Li? What? That hit overhead? Lost a creeper. Wow. Holy shit. Well, lost to Chun-Li, she's better. But I still think Guile wins. Slightly. Man, don't want to play someone from Philly. Apparently I'm playing a Halo player here. Yeah, too bad I didn't have the chance to alter that guy on his wake up, because he was just wake up focus attacks. Chun-Li, Chun-Li! What did I get hit with? I got hit with a sweep. I think it must have been a tick throw. I don't remember how I died. He got me into a legs combo into ultra. See, this guy has the right ultra. The other guy was an idiot. This guy's probably even better than him. Okay. I'm just gonna walk. Maybe he's not. This guy doesn't know what to do. Wake up, Zancho. Don't know what you're doing. Oh, wonderful. No, not a tick throw? If he tries to anti-air focus attack me again, I'm just gonna backdash it. No. What? That was effing crazy. Threaded the needle there. Nice. Just don't get hit with ultra. Okay. Tick throw. Oh, I got him. I don't think there's anything he could have done. I know that Spin Bird's better because it knocks down, but I'm not sure if it has invincibility for jumping. Okay. It's like Guile's like jury sometimes, because he's always holding down back. Man, people love just resetting and then showing up with a focus attack. Man, Chun-Li's focus is destroying me. Am I going to lose to two Chun-Lis? Just need to backdash his shit, I think. Blah-bow, blah-bow. Yeah, okay, don't dash. Fuck. Oh, get hit with the double sweep, scrub. Huh. This guy doesn't like to sweep. Oh, wow. Don't flash kick it this time, Jeff. Doesn't work. Air throw. Oh, wow. Got hit with a... just a dash forward. Gotta be careful not get hit with ultra here. Yeah, finally whiff punished one. That was unnecessarily hard. Alright, we'll throw up a few more matches, just because it's been a while since I've had a video that's out. I thought that if you block EX legs up close, you can flash kick it for free, but apparently not, because it didn't work three times in a row. My internet's lagging, too. Not fun. And that's why I'm going to play offline today. Yeah, it's so hard to pick up Guile now that he has such low health, so... I don't know what the new guys are going to do. If you want to pick up Guile, you might want to go to someone else. Because usually you need a lot of life when to learn mistakes. Otherwise, it's just like getting hit with a bread and butter combo and two normals and you're stunned. And then you're dead. Because you have low life. Just a good habit to where when you get hit by a combo, you just gotta run away. Ultra combo double. For the love of God, people, do not use Ultra 1. Especially in matches like this. Okay. Just watch him. Watch and wait to see what he does. Okay. Wow. Couldn't absorb any one of those? Thank you, online. I empty jump low. Can I just like dash up alter me or something? Don't know what this guy's doing. Apparently he doesn't lose a lot, but he's playing like a dumbass. Dude, I'm already ranked 987. I just been playing for like 3 hours. Oh my god. Really? Oh! He finally did something smart. Good job, buddy. This guy can see into the future. That was a good jump in. I thought he was going to focus attack again. I was going to hit him with an ultra. Oh, wow. Wow! Negative edge sonic boom! I wanted to jump. What the fuck? That hit me like 4 times. Alright. Gotta air to air him. Because stand normals get beat, even though people say Guile's stand normals are godlike. They get beat by normal jump-ins all the fucking time. Oh, wow. What are you doing, dude? Holy shit. Fucking damn it. What the hell are you doing? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. See, goddamn DP is not 5 frames of recovery now. Thought he was gonna cross me up and go right into the ultra. Okay, this will even it out. Now what? Don't jump at me, dude. And there's the buff that actually helped Guile. The frame advantage is better on the jabs, so. That guy played really scrubby the first round, and then he changed up his style, I think. Still was an idiot, though. This guy's Zangief. He's been pissing me off. I'm going to destroy him. I lost one match to him about an hour ago. He left. Fucking scared, dude. Doesn't want to play Guile. Oh, there's Brawly Legs. He's playing Poison. We can... Ugh. Couldn't play him. Come on, dude. Let's play. Let me murk your fucking Zangief. Get over here. Can't believe I lost to a Chun-Li and a Zangief. Alright, he plays Guy. Don't want to play you. He won't connect to me. What about you? Man, what the hell? Get in the game, people. It's all just shitty people online these days. For the first couple days, there's a lot of top players online. Alright, let's see here. We'll do a couple more matches. A couple more. Just a general statement. Okay. This isn't good. Hakan's focus attack is so crazy good, you cannot poke at him. You have to save all your meter for EX Sonic Booms. And if he focus attacks at you, if you have Flash Kick, sometimes you can't do it because he'll backdash away from it and then slide. If he has meter, he can EX Slide to punish Sonic Boom, so you're like, you can't do anything. Gotta like dash up, throw him a lot. That's gotta be a big part of your game. I thought I could punish that slide with a low, but I should have just Flash Kicked. Don't have a bar yet. Okay. Good to know. Whenever he's pressured, he goes right to Command Grab. And he did it again. What an idiot. Did the exact same thing. Mix up your shit, buddy. Nope, not this time. Jump! Wow, that was Flash Kick. God damn it. Oh, he doesn't have oil now. See, when he has meter, he can just EX slide and then fucking murk on you. And now he has a cross-up in this game. So you gotta be careful. My input got eaten. What do you want me to do? Jesus Christ. Okay. Ooh! I did an early normal too. That air throw got me. I like it. This match sucks, by the way. Really? I didn't even put you in block stun? Fuck me. God damn it. Oh, wow. I could have blocked that one. That is super brutal. He's got a 50-50. Fucker, get off me. Oh my god, that sucks. Wow, just do it? That's how you beat Guile, apparently. Just do it. Gotta stun him. Get over here. Get over here. Oh! Jesus! My Kara throw! Ah! Damn it! Fuck. Oh. Hakan's so hard to beat. Maybe I should have done an upside down kick again. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, we'll just throw up one more. So I lost to Zangief, Chun-Li, and Hakan. Wah Psycho! Wonder if he remembers me. Plays Ryu and Bison. And Balrog. At least we'll end with someone who knows what the hell they're doing. Okay. That's a lot of battle points. A lot. Gotta stick out the stand jabs. Gonna turn punch me? What? What? Bullshit. If he turn punches me again, I'm just gonna... Get out of here! Get out of here, dude. Oh my god! I shouldn't have jumped. Should not have jumped. Really, dude? It was my fault. I could have punished his turn punches better. And he was just doing stuff at long range, and I could have beat him with normals. Jump. Fucking idiot. See, he's just doing stuff. Just do stuff. Just do stuff. That's gonna kill him, I think. Oh, if not, I could do this. When people are just doing stuff, stick out normals. Stick out jabs and stuff after sonic booms. He grabbed me? Really? Man, Guile is like Jury. I can't fucking tech a throw. I can't tech a throw. Wow. Got rushed down by grabs. I cannot end on two losses. That's dumb as hell. I always have to crouch tech because I'm holding down back. It's just shitty. I should backdash more. Crouch tech sucks online, so what are you gonna do? I think this guy plays Balrog too. Just mashing my DP. I have a feeling this will end on a very poor note. Let's try to do at least one delayed wake up here. To mess up his setups. Well, he's got the right ultra. Back down to 2,000 player points. Online, you're so amazing. Okay, you gonna jump over it? Okay, my back fist didn't come out. What are you gonna do? Okay. Jumps right after a fierce. Brilliant. Thought he'd do a sweep. Man, that traded with flash kick. Fuck. Tried to alter him. Okay. Jump over it again, genius. The best punch to do there is a crouching strong to flash kick, but whatever. You're gonna try to jump. Do a jump? Yeah. Do it again. Don't got no meter. Figured he'd try to jump there. He's trying to build meter. He's like, oh, too bad I didn't have ultra. That would have been dope as fuck. Oh! Wanted the perfect. Oh well, I'll keep trying to go to the lab with Guile and learn some new things. I did learn some flush kick FADC ultra into a 50-50 cross up on their wake up, so that's cool. I'll probably throw that in a tips and tricks video and then combine that with an ultra 2 video to show you how to do ultras really well. But sorry about those losses. I'll try better next time and I'll get better at this game. Just leave a comment right below.